Good morning, Standard 5. How are you, children? Today I am going to start new worksheet of unit number 13. And worksheet number 3. So today I am going to give you the concept of amount. What is amount? Earlier I have told you about the principal in principal, then interest. Okay, so this amount is equal to principal plus interest. When interest is added with principal, then it is the total amount. Amount means the money that you get back after a certain period of time. So principal means the money which is deposited. Interest means the money which is given by the bank as a interest, the extra money which is paid by the bank. Interest means extra money. So amount is principal amount, principal plus interest. That is called amount. Okay. So now let us start with worksheet number 3. So here in worksheet number 3, question number 1. What is question number 1? Question number 1 is find the amount. You have to find out amount. So first there is a table, principal, interest and amount. Okay. So here for example, first is rupees 1150. And here rate of interest is 150. So what is the amount? Amount is principal plus interest. That is 1150 and plus 150. Okay. So it is 1300. So you are getting more money amount. Amount is always more than the principal. Okay. So now let us come to, similarly you have to do question number 1. Now come to question number 2. So in question number 2 is fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. Okay. Here the columns are principal, simple interest and amount. So first one is done, rupees principal 800. Interest you have to find out. And amount is rupees 905. So what is the, how you will find simple interest? Simple interest is equals amount minus principal. Here amount is 905 and principal is 800. So it is 105 rupees. This is the interest, simple interest. So simply you have to do similarly question number 2. Now come to question number 3. So here in question number 3 is calculate the amount. For example, A, rupees 4000 at 9% per annum for 3 years. You have to here calculate amount. How you will calculate it? So here rupees 4000 at 9% per annum for 3 years. So principal amount is rupees 4000. Here rate of interest is 9% per annum. Time is 3 years. Okay. Now, firstly what we will have to found? We will have to found simple interest. So here, SI is equal PRT. So here principal amount is 4000, rate of interest is 9/100 into time is 3. Here 0, 0, it is numerator and denominator, the zeros are cancelled. Number of 0 in the denominator is 2 and number, and then I will cancel 2 zeros in the numerator. So it is 40 into 9 into 3. So it is 40 into 27. Now it is 0, 4, 7 is 28, 2 carry over, 4 to the 8, 9, 10. So rupees 1080 is the simple interest. So here amount is SI plus principal amount. Here SI is 1080 plus principal amount is 4000. So it is equals what? 5080. This is rupees. This is the answer. So similarly, you have to do question number 3. Now come to question number 4. So here in question number 4, there is a word problem. Come to A. Arun took a loan of rupees 600 for 1.5 years with interest at the rate of 4% per annum. Find the interest. And also calculate the amount after 1/2 years. Okay, here principal Arun took a loan of rupees 600 for 1.5 years with interest at the rate of 4% per annum. Find the interest and also calculate the amount after 1.5 years. So here this is principal amount, this is time, and this is rate of interest. So let us solve it. Firstly, we will find simple interest. So principal amount is what? Rupees 600. Time is 1/2 years, which is equals 3/2 years. Rate of interest 4% per annum. So simple interest is equals P into R into T. So P is 600 into R is 4/100 into T is 3/2. So 600 into 4 into 3/100 into 2. So 0 and 0 will be cancelled, 2 to the 4. So it is 6 into 6, that is rupees 36. And here all of you know amount is principal plus SI. So principal amount is 600 rupees plus SI is 36. So it is rupees 636. So in this way you have to find out this solution. Okay. Now come to the C. B is also same. You can do it. Come to C. A man borrowed rupees 700 from his friend. He promised to return back the amount after 6 months at an interest of 8% per annum. How much money will he pay back after 6 months? Okay, so here all of you see that a man borrowed rupees 700 from his friend. He promised to return back the amount after 6 months. Time is 6 months, at an interest of rupees 8% per annum. So question is, how much money he will pay back? So you have to find out amount. So here solution. Principal amount is rupees 700. Rate of interest is 8% per annum. Time is 6 months. So here per annum, 8% per annum means for 1 year. So we have to be, time will be always in year. So 6 months will be converted into year. So divide by 12, it will become 6 by 12 year, it means 1 by 2 year. So now we will have to find out SI equals P into R into T. Here P is 700, R is 8 by 100 into time is 1 by 2. Now 700 into 8 into 1 by 100 into 2. 2 0 will be cancelled, 2 will be divided. 8 will be divided by 2, it is 4. It is 7 fours are 28 rupees. So amount will be, he will pay back will be SI plus principal, that is rupees 700 plus 28, which is equal 728 rupees. Okay, so this is the answer. So now come to next question, that is D. So in D, let me firstly write the question. Surinder deposited Rs. 2500 in a bank at 12% interest per annum. He withdraws money after 2.5 years. Out of this amount, he buys Almira for rupees 3000. How much money is left with him? Okay. Surinder deposited ₹2,500 in a bank at a 12% interest per annum. He withdraws his money after 2.5 years. Out of this amount, he buys an Almira for ₹3,000. How much money is left with him? So let us explain it. So here principal is ₹2,500. R is rate of interest, 12% per annum. Per annum. Time is 2.5 years. So it is mixed number. We will convert it into improper fraction. 5 by 2 years. Now firstly, we will find simple interest, that is SI equal to P into R into T. Principal amount is 2500, rate of interest by 12 by 100 into time 5 by 2. 0, 0, 0, 0 will be cancelled, 2 will be divided, 12 will be divided by 2, 6. So it is 25 into 5, 6 are 30. So it is 750 rupees. So amount is equals 2500 principal amount plus interest 750, that is equals 3250. This is the amount. So from this amount, he bought an Almira. So the cost of Almira is equals rupees what? 3000. So money left is total amount 3250 minus 3000. So rupees 250 is left with him. This is the answer. So similarly, children, so today's C work and H work. So today's C work is class work, question number 1, 2 and 3. And homework, question number 4. Unit number 13, worksheet number 3. So children, I think each and every question is discussed. So bye bye children, have a nice day.